So he was travelling in the North Country, down by Kirby Stephen I happened for to be. As I was a-walking up and down the street, a pretty little boy a-broom I transit for to meet. And she was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. Was the lish and by a broom that led me astray. She kindly then invited me to go along the way. Yes, was the answer to her that I did say. There was me with me music walking down the street, and her with a tambourine, a beaten hand and feet. And she was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. Was the lish and by a broom that led me astray. Straightway for Kendal we steered her and I. Over yon white mountain the weather it was grey, but we each had a bottle filled up to the top, and whenever we were feeling dry we took a little drop. And she was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. Was the lish and by a broom that led me astray. With the evening coming on, good lodgings we did find, eatables of all sorts, plenty of good wine, good bed and blankets just for we two. And I rolled her in me arms, me boys, well wouldn't you do too. She was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. Was the lish and by a broom that led me astray. Early the next morning at the dawning of the day, called out for the landlord to see what was to pay. 14 and 6 pence just for you two, me darling, on the table then a 5-pound note she threw. When she was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the lish and by a broom that led me astray. Reason that we parted, I now will let you hear. She started off for Germany right early the next year, and me not being willing to cross the raging sea. Here's a health to me by a broom, wherever she may be. And she was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. Was the lish and by a broom that led me astray. She was right, I was tight, everybody has their way. Shunned by a broom that led me astray.